गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री एवोल्वेशन प्रॉब्लम ईजी वे टू फाइंड रिलेशन बिटवीन ई वन एंड ई टू। द प्रॉब्लम गिवन इज इन द इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल सेल जिंक जिंक सल्फेट कॉपर सल्फेट कॉपर नथिंग बट द डैनियल सेल। The EMF of this Daniell cell is E1. When the concentration of zinc sulfate is changed to 1m and that for copper sulfate changed to 0.01m, the EMF changes to E2. For E1, zinc 2 plus a cation concentration is 0.01, copper sulfate concentration equal to 1. And for E2, copper 2 plus ion concentration 0.01, zinc sulfate concentration becomes 1. From the above, which one is the relationship between E1 and E2? A, B, C, D. 4 options are given. Now we have to find out the relationship between E1 and E2. Right hand side, I write the equation. In Daniell cell, zinc undergo oxidation, loss electron becomes Zn2 plus ion plus loss of 2 electron. Copper 2 plus ion gain 2 electrons and becomes metallic copper. When we add these two equations, 2 electrons get cancelled. And the final equation is Zn plus copper 2 plus gives Zn 2 plus plus copper. We know the Nernst equation for Daniell cell, number of electron involved equal to 2. Therefore, we can write the Nernst equation. E cell is equal to E0 cell. Standard electrode potential minus 0.0591 divided by number of electron involved 2 and log of concentration of product we have zinc 2 plus ion divided by concentration of reactant we have copper 2 plus ion concentration of metal equal to 1. So in E1, what is the condition? Electrode potential of the first cell equal to standard electrode potential of the cell minus zinc 2 plus ion concentration is given is 0.01 m, that is equal to 10 power minus 1 minus 2 in E1, and copper 2 plus ion concentration is 1 molar. So 0.0591 by 2 end log of zinc 2 plus ion concentration 10 power minus 2 divided by 1. When you bring the 10 power minus 2 to the front side, E1 equal to E0 cell log B power A equal to A log B, that minus this minus get cancelled plus 6. 0.0591 divided by 2 into 2, log 10 to the base 10 equal to 1, this 2 get cancelled. So, electrode potential of the first cell E1 equal to E0 cell plus 0.0591. Put it equation number 1, come to E2, electrode potential of the second cell. What are the conditions are given? In the second cell, the ionic conditions are zinc 2 plus ion concentration is given as 1 molar and copper 2 plus ion concentration equal to 0.01 molar equal to 10 power minus 2. E2 equal to E0 cell minus 0.0591 by number of electron involved is 2 end log of zinc 2 plus ion concentration is 1 copper 2 plus 10 power minus 2. E2 equal to E0 cell -0.0591/2 end log of, when you bring 10^-2 to the numerator, it becomes 10^2. Log b power a equal to a log b, e2 equal to e naught cell minus 0.0591/2 into 2. This 2 and this 2 get cancelled. So what is the final answer? e2 equal to e naught cell minus 0.0591. Put it equation number 2. Compare equation 1 and 2. E0 get cancelled. Here point plus 0.0591. Here minus 0.091. So what is the expected relationship between E1 and E2? E1 positive value is greater than E2, which one is a negative value? E1 is greater than E2. Thank you for watching. If you like, please subscribe.